friends, welcome back to Cognac's Corner. I'm here at backstage here with Jason Wu.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Remember last time we were at the
Manapour party,
lunch, and you did a fabulous job with
Thank you. Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you very much.
Tell me about the inspiration for this season.
It was Rene Grau, my favorite illustrator, and you know, a lot of sort of architectural elements, and you know, really just all mushed together into, you know, sort of my favorite looks. So I was very excited, you know, definitely the use of color, very new for me, and it's very exciting.
Why is that? Why color is so new for you? How come you never did that before?
You know, I was always, you know, you know, I just always felt like I was into the, you know, more neutral tones, and this time it just felt right to explore.
Felt right to explore and create more colors.
Yeah.
Is there any specific color that you really love the most in the collection?
All of them. It's hard. Blue, though, the blue. I love the blue.
Blue is like a very intense blue. I noticed that. I know. And I noticed that the collection was very soft and very feminine, very flowing. Lots of trails, lots of long, fluttery dresses.
Beautiful dresses. I think it was very, very important. Very important.
What do you think is so important about fashion?
Fashion is important because it it defines our era. It defines who we are. And you know, it's just not just clothes. You know, you flip back, you know, you flip through magazines, older magazines. You know, you can really tell the mood of the time just by telling what people are wearing.
Is that what influences you? Time and periods of time influences you. What would you say that this is reminiscent of a specific time? This collection.
I think it's about, you know, right now. You know, right now we are. I think people are starting to, you know, they want to dress up a lot more. You know, people want to dress up and
be more glamorous.
Be more glamorous. And
just the way Amanda always tells everyone to be more glamorous, right?
Girls want to look prettier and more mature. So I think that was definitely a very
more sophisticated.
Definitely, definitely.
Well, you did a marvelous job. I really enjoyed the collection. I can't wait to see what you're going to be doing next.
Thank you.
But next season,
thanks.
You're going to give me a kiss goodbye, Jason.
Yes. Mwah.